You've been charged for staying dedicated to the grind. You have the right to remain silent and keep the hustle to yourself or help others with the game.
Who inspires you to be a comedian?
If I would have to say who was the first person that made me feel like I wanted to try it or do their material, it would be Richard Pryor. That was the first movie I ever seen as a kid. I got to see a motherfucker cussing people out for the first time. I heard the records my daddy had when we went to the drive-in. We used to drive your car up. I know you young ass niggas don't know nothing about that. But we drove up and shit. Moms had us hid in the trunk of the car. They finally got us out and everything. So I'm watching this shit. This nigga walking across the screen, calling bitches, and hoes, and grabbing his dick and shit. That shit excited me. So when I went back to preschool the next day, unfortunately I got my ass whooped, but I used a lot of his material. And it worked. I got to hump the little messing girl on the slide and everything.
So you say Richard Pryor grabbing his dick excited you?
No, that's what you said. I'm just saying the nigga sit up there calling bitches and talking shit.
Oh, you just want to make sure we clarify that.
Hey, man, your story is your story. What you like to do in the comforts of your home is on you. You like to watch Richard Pryor grab his dick? That's on you, bro. You know, it's a new world. I know things are changing around this motherfucker. Nigga might like to see Richard Pryor's dick. I don't know what you like.
Grind face.